Hey guys, I'm back with part 2, it's Flipswap 100 on my Terraria Cave Expo, and I'm just digging some coal at the moment and carefully grafting my way down. Right, we have to go and get some more dirt. Iron down there. Something there. It looks like amber. I'm just guessing what it is, but we'll see soon. Topaz. Awesome. Right. Anything in here? Nope. I'll just block it off. See what's up there. I'm not even going to try and jump that. I'm just going to deal with the slime while I can. Topaz there. Ah, this is from before. Yeah, I could have just jumped down here, but whatever. A fight. Hate worms, they're so freaky. I find them freaky. Man, I'm pretty deep down by now. If you guys haven't seen my part one to this, you might want to watch it. It'll show you my ventures. Right. I don't know how long that drop is, so I'm just gonna take it carefully. Okay, it's not that deep, but still, I need another way back up, so we'll just graft our way down. I want to get that topaz up there, so we'll just make a bridge. If I'm lucky, I might find another crystal heart. That'll be awesome. I see some blue stuff down there. Oh god, not worms. I'm ready for you this time, worms. Come on, wormy. Yeah, I think I'll just go down here real quick. Alright, let's just go down and deal with it when we're down there. Oh my god. Big pile of gems, that's great. Bash these cobwebs out of the way. Don't need them here. Right. Jump back up here and get those sapphires. Haha, I fell down. Ran. Couldn't be bothered pulling my sword out. I've got mud. This is gonna be good. Wow, okay, there's a big sand wall by the looks of things. sand is like the fastest thing to collect. I can just bash straight through. And it's the most entertaining, I find. Lots of copper. I'll have like two full sets by the end of this. Okay, I think it's night time because I can hear zombies. Okay, we're in another cavern. I don't want to go in there too far because it doesn't look like there's much in there. Can't be bothered as well. So we'll fill it up. Very overpowered in this game. How do these webs get here? Alright, I'm gonna cut the second video off here, guys, because it'll get too long for YouTube, so I'll see you guys next time.